What's up? Yep, vlogging with my GoPro. I'm getting ready to. I don't like this. I can't look at myself. But anyway, I'm picking up a little bit because I've been working my ass off over my vacation cleaning. Got it done. Now I just gotta clean up what the kids have destroyed here lately and take the trash out, as you could see behind me. So yeah, bunches has happened lately. You won't even believe it. Oh my god. Let me finish picking up, y'all, and I will take you outside and show you my car. And this is exactly why I want to move pronto, because this driveway here has been nothing but bad luck for me. Let me tell you. First week here, I get a tree branch fall down and bash my windshield in. I had only had my car 2 weeks and this happened. Yeah, and then the city thought it would be cool to put a fire hydrant, you know, right at the very fucking corner of my driveway. And yeah, that's not good, because when I back out, when I'm turning, like when I back out, because if I don't go sideways a little bit when I'm backing out, I'll bottom out my front end, and I'm really not trying to do that. But fuck my front end up anyway. Fuck it. And, yeah, so I was turning out, and, I wasn't really paying attention. I mean, I was, but I didn't, like, look, like, normally I just fully pay attention to that fire hydrant. Well, I was pulling out, and me and Candace here and Anthony hear a little, like, a tiny little rub noise, and I stopped immediately as soon as I heard it. And then I'm like, okay, I think I might have hit the fire hydrant. So I, like, bring it over a little bit, and I back out, and then all of a sudden we see a front end of the piece of the car, like, flip, but it looked like it flipped back. Motherfucker didn't flip back. Let me show you. I'll finish picking up in a minute. Let me get my shoes on, guys. Yeah, this is new. Vlogging with my GoPro. I'm not used to it. I have no idea if you can even see me right now or if it's too fucking close. But yeah, let's go see this shit right now. Y'all are gonna be like, what the fuck really happened? Hold on, I've been mopping. Huh? Another reason why I don't like this house. It's too damn small. Let me show you. Show you this shit. See this shit? You see this shit? Crazy. Crazy, isn't it? Neighbors walking out. They're loud as fuck. I hear a constant boom, boom, like they're over there slamming doors and shit all through the day and all through the night. And then I hear a little puppy barking all night long. It's whatever, though. I'm not a big complainer, so whatever. Fuck it. Moving on. I'm looking for another place anyway, so I'm trying to move as soon as my lease is up. But it is tremendously hard to find a 3-bedroom, no more than $700 a month. Yeah, especially when I'm trying to stick to the Mayfield area. That's really hard, too. I might not be able to stick to the Mayfield area. So, yeah. I only got one hand, so I'm doing a lot of back and forth. So, yeah, that's been my life. And then, there's something else I found out, but I don't... Oh! YouTube is like the new fucking Google. Now you don't say Google it, you say YouTube it. And, I figured this out because I was like, my sister's like, what do you need for your GoPro so you're able to use it? And I said, I need an HDMI cord, one end, and the other end the USB so I can plug it into the computer. So she was like, well, let's go on YouTube and see if we can figure out what kind of cords you need. So I'm like, okay. So we get on YouTube, and we click on one video, and it was fucking dumb, didn't show a shit. And then another video, and it was, it's the fucking cord I used to charge the damn thing. So I'm like, oh my god. Because see, my thing was, it wasn't showing up when I plugged it in. And I would get on the computer, wasn't showing up. And that dude, that's exactly what he did. He said, it's not showing up. Why ain't it showing up? I push the fucking mode button and boom! Yes. It's showing up. Alright, y'all. I gotta go to Kroger's, get my coffee, because I'm out. Some more caramel. I'll see y'all later. Peace.